Ready. Oh, you can hear that. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna shut up now.
So how did you hear about camp and what brought you here? Like, why did you decide to come?
Oh, so I heard about camp through a really close friend of mine.
So I initially got involved with Camp Kintail about 7 years ago.
So my mom used to be on staff.
I remember I was in the 9th grade and I was sitting beside Ryan Irwin, who's Argonaut here at camp.
It was actually my friend who was on staff, her name's Okra. She and I had just become friends and I went to a different camp.
How I got involved actually was my church. They wanted to sponsor someone to come to Camp Kintail for the first time. And the WMS group, the women's group at my church, wanted to sponsor someone. And I was one of the only youth at my church at that point. So I was able to come here with a friend. And I've been here ever since. And I'm very lucky that I had that opportunity that first time.
They told me I was actually going to Guelph University and they told me about it there. And then I was inspired to come to camp because I want to be a teacher one day. And just working with kids is so inspirational to see all of their answers throughout life.
But she was on staff when she was in her teens and 20s, and then she always kind of wanted me to go to camp. And so I think around when I was 12 or 13, I did, I think it was Quest Camp, and then it kind of just snowballed from there. I kept coming back every year.
When my parents bought a cottage in Port Albert, they decided that they wanted to send my younger brother to camp, but they wanted to send him to a camp that was close by. I sort of heard about the camp and decided to do the VOK, the Volunteer of Kintail program, here at the camp, and I fell in love over that week and I've been here ever since.
I went to a different camp normally and she came to Kintail. And so then we decided that for one summer we would spend 1 week at Kintail together and then we'd spend 1 week at the camp I went to together, and then we were going to see which camp we liked better. And it was a unanimous decision between the two of us that summer that we really just loved Kintail. We loved how campy it was. We loved the people and the staff. And we grew a lot closer the week that we were here.
And I remember asking him and talking to him about how, like, I really wanted to be a camp counselor one day, and I was thinking of going to Camp Celtic. And he told me that instead of doing Camp Celtic, I should come to the LIT program at Camp Kintail. Out on a whim, I signed up and decided I'd do it. And here I am today, like, 4 years later, on staff, loving it, happy that I didn't go anywhere else.